Today, as you can see, I'm all ready for my gym right now. I have had my cup of coffee, and as you saw, I did have a little bit of oats as well. So now I'm all ready, and I'm so sorry for the background, but my dad's clothes are hanging everywhere. But this is what I'm wearing right now. This is from Flex Champs. This is from Urbanic, and I'm all ready to go to gym. I really like using a gentle cleanser which can really clean my skin nicely, and the brand I'm going to mention today is a brand that I've mentioned a lot of times on my channel, and I can probably bet on it that you can guess it already. So the brand I'm talking about is Plum, and the range that I'm going to be showing you is the green tea range. Now this range is not new on my channel, I've already mentioned it a lot of times. And the face wash that I'm going to be using today is the Plum Green Tea Face Wash. Now I've already gone through one cube of this, and this is my second cube, and I absolutely love this face wash, and it suits my skin really nicely. Now this one is a very gentle face wash. As I told you guys, it is soap free, SLS free, phthalate free, paraben free, and it has this very nice gel texture. It has green tea extracts, glycolic acid, which gets rid of the dirt and grime. It has cellulose beads, which gently exfoliates my skin to make it clearer. At night, you can pair this with a green tea night gel, which is enriched with green tea and glycolic acid, which again works on fighting acne and excessive oiliness while providing balanced hydration to your skin. And then you can top it off with the Plum Green Tea Clear Spot Light Gel, which has green tea extracts, salicylic acid and marshmallow extracts. And it is a very light gel formula which reduces acne scars and works on active acne. The best part about using Plum's Green Tea range is to fight acne, that all their products are 100% vegan and cruelty-free, which means that all these products will be super gentle on my skin. So get your hands on the range and don't forget to use my coupon code, which is mentioned on the screen.
Thank you. symptom. You've forgotten me, slip me in your pocket. Turn on the television, no. Set me in the corner now. In Technicolor's your bed, oh, won't you hear me
to get
embarked onto a plane and fly it straight into a black hole somewhere out in outer space.
So basically all of us are going to Goa, not my sister, but we three, and we went for shopping. So we covered Zara, GT, Westside, and this thrift store apparently, which Vishaka told us about. So we literally shopped for like 6 to 7 hours straight, and उससे पहले हमने एक डेढ़ घंटा खाना खाया था, बैठ के बातें की थी. But we literally left my home at 1 and now I came back, so it's like so late, and that's why I whipped up this food for me because there was no sabzi. So I cooked this corn with a little bit of paneer and a little bit of like onion and capsicum, and then I put some tandoori tikka masala, urban platter ka, jo maine pehle bhi apne channel pe I have shown. So I put that masala and a little bit of salt, pepper, and that's it. It tastes amazing. I'm having 2 parathas because I can't see anything else, so I'm enjoying. So it's the end of the vlog, and I really enjoyed doing this, and these are just some of my pictures that I took. And yeah, if you liked it, please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you the next time.